I just want to be real with you for a second. I think that some of the greatest rappers we have in this country is like some Vigetti and, you know, people like Kitsua, who I consider like the king of rap. My biggest issue with you is like, who decided and put a crown on you and said Calligraph is an OG, Calligraph is the king? Like, what allows you to be able to do stuff like that?
You're going to start problems here.
No, you're asking me that question?
Yeah.
Who put you in a position to ask me such questions out here on live television?
I'm just like, I'm a musician. I'm a fan. So I guess
you rap?
I don't rap.
Exactly.
But then I think I have an opinion I can ask.
Stay on your lane.
Well, inside, but I'm just saying, like, if you're an OG, you're able to, like, you know, you should be able to probably even know your own lane. And there's the people like Kitsua, and then it's Calligraph.
Look, can you look at where I'm seated right now?
Yeah, I can see that.
Look at your seat. Look at my seat.
Oh,
I've been fired up in here.
Is I
okay.